A snake handling pastor who's appeared on a TV reality show has died from a snake bite. Pastor Jamie Coots was handling a rattlesnake during his Saturday night service in Middlesboro, Kentucky, when witnesses say the snake bit the back of his hand. Middlesboro police say an ambulance went to the church, then to Coots' home, where the pastor refused treatment. Emergency workers left, then came back an hour later and found Coots dead from a venomous snake bite.
And I liked him a lot, and I don't agree with his interpretation, but you just have to have a tremendous amount of respect for his determination to follow his beliefs. I mean, that's what he believed, and he would not step away from it.
Coots had previously said he was following the Bible when he used the snakes in his religious services. His son Cody says snakes bit the pastor 8 other times, but his reactions were never that severe. Coots had appeared on the National Geographic television reality show Snake Salvation. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.